The thyroid is composed of several, discrete and confluencing hypoallergenic areas. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The discrete areas correspond to pseudonodules or pseudolobes. This is the micronodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The complex mass has undulated surface. Like the bunch of grapes, this appearance is caused by the presence of multiple smaller lesions next to each other and is a non-pathological lobulation.